conscious breathing, a simple pranayama technique. Come to a comfortable seated position and begin to settle. Take a few deep breaths and notice any physical discomfort that might be taking your attention, any little crumb or pinch or tweak that calls out to you. Maybe your shoulders feel a little tight. Maybe your tummy is growling. Notice these and make any adjustments in your posture necessary to come to physical tranquility. Shift around until you can work out any remaining kinks, and then settle again. Now begin to notice the surrounding environment. What is going on today? Take notice. Are you inside or are you outside? Are you in a city or are you in the country? Are the birds singing? Is someone showering? Is there noise? Traffic, perhaps? Do you hear neighbors? Voices talking? Allow yourself to listen objectively. Try not to judge the sounds as good sounds or bad sounds. Just listen. Let them be. Accept them as part of what is for this moment. Notice the smell of the room. Had you noticed the way the room smelled before bringing your attention to it? Quieting the mind is a wonderful way to sharpen our senses. What does the room smell like to you? Notice the feel of the air on your skin. Had you been aware of the air on your skin up until now? Is the air cooler than your skin, or is it warmer? Sit with this. Notice all the places that the air around you is touching your skin. Let yourself feel enveloped by the air. See now if you can pull your attention in slightly and listen to the inner environment. Feel the inner environment. What is going on there? What thoughts are taking your attention? Are you bored? Restless? Depressed? Excited? Rerunning an event from earlier in the day? Who or what is taking your attention? Don't try to suppress or judge your thoughts. Let them bubble up from the floor of the unconscious mind and watch your thoughts as though they were leaves floating by on the surface of a river. As you sit on the banks of the river, watch them as they pass by, floating into view, traveling downstream, and floating out of view again. Now very gently bring your attention to your breath. Ah, the breath. Are you able to just watch the breath without changing it in any way? This is almost impossible to do. Noticing the breath makes it conscious and inevitably changes it in some way. So what is going on with the breath today? Is it high or is it low? Deep or shallow? Rapid or slow? Labored or effortless? Stressed or relaxed? Have you ever watched a cat watching a bird? Or watched a dog observing a squirrel? Watch your breath like that now for a few moments, as if it were the most interesting thing that you had ever seen. Now begin to rest the attention on the out-breath, just like that. Let the attention descend on the out-breath, like dry leaves flutter to the ground in autumn, settling on the breath like a blanket of leaves, gently falling and covering the breath. Inhale, relax, and exhale. Just let your attention touch down on the out-breath for a moment and then go. Inhale, and exhale. Touch down and then go. Still feeling the air on your skin. When you breathe in, it's like a pause or a gap. It's a little break. Almost like a rising up, like a balloon lifting into the air. And then again, the attention floats down to cover the out breath. Rising up, resting, floating down, resting. Nothing to force, no pushing, no struggle. You cannot force the attention onto the breath. You must simply allow it to rest there, like the air is simply there, touching you, holding you in every moment. Let your attention be like the air, gentle and effortless. Just relax as if you were falling toward sleep, but you do not fall asleep. Mind is alert and happy to rest on the breath. Inhale, relax, rising up, resting. Exhale, floating down, resting. Where is your attention now? Perhaps you've been distracted by a thought and wandered off a bit, following the thought as a puppy follows a butterfly. Oh, you suddenly notice you're no longer resting on your out-breath. Don't get mad, don't judge, and don't try to suppress the thought. Simply recognize the thought as an old friend. Thinking, you say, and let the thought pass by. Again, we notice a thought. We simply acknowledge the thought. Ah, yes, we say, there is the mind again, my wonderful mind doing what it does best, thinking. But now I wish to rest from thinking, rest on the breath. And again, bring the attention to touch the out-breath, and then let it go. And again touch, and again let go. Inhale and exhale. Again, let go and again touch. Where is your attention now? Thinking. Every time the mind drifts off and you lose contact with the out-breath, you catch yourself in thought, simply say to yourself in your mind's voice, thinking, and again, come back to the exhalation. Inhale, float. Exhale, settle. Notice the sounds that may come to you from your environment. What are you hearing now? Still, the outside world is present. Inhale, float. Exhale, settle. The air on your skin is so present, so complete. Thinking. Just return to the breath. There is nothing to do except to wait for the next out-breath. As that breath dissolves, we just wait again for the next moment, the next breath. Let the shoulders relax. Let the tension dissolve from the body. Exhale and settle. Let tightness give way to buoyancy. Inhale, float. Exhale and settle. Inhale, float. Exhale, settle. Thinking. Bring your attention to return to the out-breath. Inhale, nothing to do, float. Exhale, the attention settles. Conscious breathing. Inhale, float. Exhale, settle. The sounds around you. The air on your skin. The awareness in your knee or your foot. Everyday mindfulness. Right here, right now. Inhale, float. Exhale, settle. Slowly now, begin your return journey to waking consciousness. Allow the gates to open to the outside world, gradually bringing it back fully so that your attention expands out to include all of the room around you, the space around you, the sounds around you, gently, quietly. The effortless effort to attend to the breath falls away. The attention begins to expand out, hearing, sensing, smelling, slowly returning to full wakefulness. Begin gradually to move, twisting lightly first to the right and then to the left. Begin to open your eyes, perhaps only halfway at first, letting the outside world return slowly. then fully taking in the light and the space around you. At a leisurely pace, return to the world you left. Smile. Let yourself feel good about yourself. Say thank you. Be grateful for this time, and this time that you have given to yourself and for all that you have. Carry this awareness with you for the rest of the day. Namaste.